Hi, I'm Phil Maloney, green coffee buyer for Pete's Coffee. We are here today at Finca Agro Berlin in the Sierra Nevada de Santa Marta. We're in the northernmost part of Colombia. This is a very rich coffee growing region.
Oh, Phil! Hello! Welcome, my friend.
Me llamo Darío Delgado, de la compañía agropecuaria Berlín. Trabajar aquí es algo muy agradable porque va uno con la tranquilidad de la cadena de sostenibilidad.
Peach Coffee buys only the first quality pickings from the ripe cherry at the peak of the harvest.
A mí es algo natural que se debe de hacer. Cualquier persona que piense en sembrar cualquier tipo de producto debe de pensar que lo que se le quita al suelo hay que retornárselo al suelo.
Shade grown coffee has a longer, slower maturation, which adds complexity to the beans. And that is essential for getting a high quality cup profile.
Me siento orgulloso de compartir con la naturaleza, poder conservarla, ayudarla y así a su vez sacar un buen producto. Me siento muy orgulloso de mi trabajo.
We use this coffee from Finca Agro Berlin in several different blends at Pete's. One of them is organic French roast. Another is a single origin product that we call Yosemite Dos Sierras. It has notes of chocolate and caramel and a very soft, sweet acidity. We first bought this coffee for its high quality, but shortly after, we learned that this coffee was also farmed organically, was certified by Rainforest Alliance, and carried with it the bird-friendly seal by the Smithsonian Migratory Bird Center.
Y eso lo conlleva a uno a estar en armonía con el medio ambiente y le da una tranquilidad de vida.